start with button. I will navigate to edit post detail. We need to define a parameter to bring all documents to edit post detail. We will select post collection. We need to create a reference. Okay, now we will create a query. We will set all documents. Now, time to save all changing on document. We will use update document. Find the reference of post. Select which collection will change. We will use widget state for post description because widget state is working with text field in this project. Now I will show you how you delete the post. Choose delete. Choose reference. After this action, we should navigate to page for good actions. I will do same for save post button. Okay, now we will test it, it is working or not. Let's click and you can see it's changed. Now we will delete the post. It deleted. If you like this video, please click like button. This will help me to reach more people and I can help more people with this way. If you want to ask me anything, please don't hesitate and comment below. I always try to answer all questions as I can. I will continue to share new videos about flutterflow twice a week and you can subscribe my channel for new videos. I will be so happy if you join our flutterflow community. You can also follow me on Twitter. There you can contact me and follow news about flutterflow. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.